Hello again, boys and girls and fellow Snickers bar lovers everywhere. Who's the man here? With more Spintires, continuing our adventures on the Volcano map. Last time we unlocked three cloaks. One was here, one was here, and one was here. And we buried the truck in water. This time, let's go north. And unlock this cloak. So we'll go this way, this way, this way, and then try and find the cloak. Whoa, it's foggy. Look. Love this truck. 8x8. It's powerful. I remember when I was doing the on the river map, crossing the river. Used this to tow one of the smaller trucks across the river. Felt so powerful. Only problem is it's using between 30 and 40, closer to 40 litres per minute. Whoop, missed the gear. So it says the cloak is more to the right. Should I go back and around, or should I keep going? Yeah, I think I should, unless that's a turn. In an awkward position here. There we go. Yes, we can. Should be right on it. Almost. Meters straight ahead. There it is. Doink. Okay. I reckon we keep going. There we go. Now hopefully we'll find a more trucks or a garage or something. It's not that far. See it through the trees. I don't know whether I should be going this way. Yes. Now we don't have fuel. Still got enough fuel to keep going, I think. Let's go to this one. So we want to go sort of left-ish. Okay, just need the next cloak point. Yes, another truck. Two of the same. So this one's fuel, but it's got highway tires, and this one is good to go as well, also with highway tires. So So I need to get them back to a garage, change the wheels. Okay, let's keep going. Here's the tornado. For that one. Fuel station, yes. Perfect. Am I going to fit? Probably not. Nope. Definitely not. Down on that tree as well. First, there we go. Got it. Okay, fuel station, two trucks. Alright, back to the fuel station and then we'll keep going up this way, I think. I'm gonna get out of here. Get that very well. Not well at all. But it's okay. so we want to go this way and up, up here, and then there. Map. Nice. Come on. Holy crap. Can I cross that? It looks shallow. Can I cross? I reckon we can. Bumpy, it's not that deep though. Do I cut across or not? I think I can. Maybe not. Okay, another fuel station. Can I navigate around there? I reckon I probably can. Pretty steep though. We'll play it safe. We'll head back to the road. Follow this road to sort of here, maybe? looks to be very steep. Let's go down this way. And then this way. And then up here. Winch. No. Again. That rock is just in the way. Yeah, I'm getting stuck, and I'm getting stuck fast. Go that side, yes. Got it. Maybe. Yep. Got it. Yep. Alright. So I reckon fuel, and then we'll go get that cloak. It's the last one. Then we'll start thinking about how we're going to get some lumber happening. Alright, we'll leave it there for now. This has been Who's the Man bringing you Spintires. Until next time, take it easy. Who's the Man out?